All right, guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today, we are playing Tag, and we are playing Citranium by klaus.sfc01. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. But without further ado, let's jump into the description. Easy, medium, difficulty, inspired by Coercion by Hugo B. Designer. Alrighty then. So, yeah, I added this one because I thought, you know what, it's been a while since we played a tag map. So it'd be nice just to sort of change it up a little bit. I gotta remember I can't jump on my mouse button. It's quite mad when you're used to doing that and then all of a sudden you can't do it. Oh boy. Alright. Okay, so far, it's relatively the same. Well, not relatively the same, but I see where the, I'll take that back, because I didn't mean that at all. I see where that inspiration is coming from. I remember that on the map. Okay, over to here. We need two cubes, it seems, to operate that. Gotcha. Holy smokes. You know what? I'm so lost without my binds. It's bad. Oh, does it not get flung up there? Okay. Fine. I think I might be able to get up into there, but we'll see. We can go up to there, so it's a single laser, so I guess we're going to want the laser cube up in an area up there somewhere. Okay, so that's a way for us to get back. I don't think we can do anything from here at the minute. So I think we do need to... We hit our head. It's a weird thing with faith plates. You get different trajectories depending on where you... where you launch off it. Have some gel. Alright, there we go. It's taking my paint away. Takes my paint away again. What can I actually do from here? Well, I have to go back over here now. There's nothing else I can do there. I'm guessing we need to get some of the We need to find out where to get the blue gel from. Hold on, could I bring the other cube across here? Possibly. That might make sense. If I got the other cube across, then use this one instead of the other cube. I think I can take it through here, can't I? Yes. Okay. Take that back, respawn that. Although I still don't see a way to get that over to the other side. Oh dear. Yeah, it's never going to happen, I suppose. So there is no point in trying. The next thing is, can I... Can't see any surfaces from here. But I need to get this over to the other side, because what this will do is that will allow me to use that catcher with that laser one to have both cubes over there. Just how I go about doing that. The other thing I wonder as well is how and where do I get the blue gel from? That's where we save. Yeah, how and where do I get blue gel from? Oh. Duh. Answers a lot of questions. All right, so now I've done that. I could probably do something like this. and die. Maybe she's saved. I did save. Excellent. That ain't gonna work. I can probably just bounce up there, and I'm probably just being completely and utterly stupid about what I'm doing here. I'll be brutally honest. That works. Oh my god. That was a bit more intended, I think. So I kind of use the momentum and the glass stops me from going in the drink. Well, I don't know if it is a problem, but the only problem here is I can't go back and get my gel, obviously. Excuse me. But may not be a big thing at the minute, anyway. Let's proceed onwards. We'll get this cube back. What was square? Oh, okay. Possibly a fling up to the top so we can angle that, I guess. Okay. But how would we even use that unless it's given us a... That seems a bit of an odd thing to have, if I'm honest.
get on the... I can go back around there now, can't I? Yep, all right, so there's a bit of progress. I'm just going to reset that, though. Oh, but I can go back through there, couldn't I? All right, so... let's go back over to here. Jump down here so we don't lose this. Way up there as well. Oh boy. Can I get both? No, it's one or the other. So we get up to there. Kind of. We've got to do something like that. It's not enough power. This is certainly getting a little bit weird. Let's just cover everything in paint. Yeah, I'm not gonna be back far enough to do that though, am I? I'm just the other thing I was maybe thinking is but no. I have no idea what I'm meant to be doing here. I'll just paint everything. I know I've got to get cubes up to the top areas, but I just, at the minute, I can't see how that's meant to happen. No. All right, no big thing. Where am I hitting this from to get all the way back over to there? Is a question I need to answer. Same with over here, where am I bouncing to get up to there? So the only thing now I can think is, okay, I don't really think it's going to make much difference, but when you're all out of every other idea, can't hurt, right? Problem is now, I've covered everything in gel. It's gonna make everything twice as hard now to freaking navigate from. Genuinely, I don't know what I'm meant to be doing here. Genuinely have no idea. Okay, so I think it stems down to the fact I had too much gel on that bit there. Alright, I think that's my issue. Then where am I meant to go? Because the height just kills everything. Which then kind of leads me back to what I was doing over here, though. That just takes me too far. See, how could I do that, get that height and momentum, but slow myself down enough so I don't go flying towards the other direction? Which is why I don't think this is right. So do that. That works. Okay. So we can get up here. Do I even need the companion cube though? Why is that I jumped off the steps before, but I couldn't jump off those steps? I don't know. I genuinely don't know. I really hope that companion cube is optional as well, because once you, if you take it through that fizzler, it's done for. I mean, all right, I haven't tried the obvious thing, which I spoke about before, which is like putting the cube. Over here. See, that just gives me a funnel. So what good is the funnel? I genuinely don't know. Well, Klaus, I don't know what I'm doing here. I can't see anything obvious to do, and there are no video walkthroughs to help me along the way. I really don't know what it is I'm meant to be doing. I mean, if I could like get around there enough and maybe hit that panel across, I could maybe get across to the other side, but man, that is some ninja-esque stuff. Like that. I mean, I can do that. Brutally honest, I'm probably missing like the most obvious of moves here, but anymore. Who am I? What am I doing? Who am I? What am I doing? And why am I doing it? Keep up there. I really wish I had my binds in tag, just so I could no clip out of these situations. Even still, I still have no idea how I'm meant to bounce off of that panel there. It's like I don't know if that's on the same geometry level as where I'm stood at the minute. I think this one has me beaten, because generally I honestly think the way I'm doing things here is wrong. I mean, that all hinges on getting around on high enough there, doesn't it? Which is doable. So let's just theorize a minute. I mean, let's just do... Oh, I don't even have my... I don't have the them binds, do I? So I can't just do that. Alright, well... So, go over here, like this, to here, to here. I really should create a safe spot, but I really don't want to in case it's the wrong thing to do. But I'm all out of other ideas.
All right, I am done.
I don't think I can take this one anymore. I clearly don't know what to do. And if it's meant to be an easy medium puzzle, maybe I've missed something completely obvious, but I can't see anything to do here. Which is freaking easy or medium. God's sake. Yeah, alright. I'm sorry, Klaus, but this one is a no-no from me. Generally, I don't know what I need to do. If you know what I need to do and you've seen something that I have missed, please, please, please do let me know in the comments. Because, like I say, I am completely out of ideas with this one. Even doing that, I'm short. I don't know how I'm supposed to use that. I have no idea at all how I am meant to use that. To take me up to there. What is even the point of that one? Genuinely, what is the point of that one? This is the same height. So I need a cube up here and a cube over there, basically, on that segment there. I don't even think I need that area. Unless I want the companion cube. So effectively all I need to do is work out how to get up here, but I have no idea at all how that is going to happen. Oh my goodness. Wow. But I would need the companion cube. Would I need the companion cube? Have I used the right cube though? That'd be a yes, I used the right cube. Don't need this anymore. I go and get this cube back here. We then go and do this thing over here. Oh my goodness, this is, yeah.
I don't care if this is breaking the map now, I'm solving it this way. Because, I don't know, maybe I've just made a complete and utter mess of this, but... all in all, I think it's left a bit of a bad taste in my mouth, if I'm honest. It's, I don't know. I've not been happy with this one. But I don't know if that's just because, you know, I've perhaps didn't try that obvious thing of jumping on that panel. Or if there's just like the jumps like this, which are kind of making things a little more annoying, especially with it being tagged and I haven't got my bind set up. Which I'd normally sort of no-clip out of and, you know, save a lot of trouble. Oh no, you didn't just do that. Right, you know what? I set this up right. I tell you, I did it. Whether this was right, whether it was wrong, I don't know. I just frustrated myself a lot with this. As for the companion cube, do I have to do it the way I was trying to do it, where I kind of go around there, bank off there with a cube? If I do, that's, man, that's harsh. Sorry if I've been a bit straight, but guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match you'd like to play, please leave in the comments or into my Google form. Link to that is in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock, you've been awesome. See ya.